Dang, four viewers, man, guys. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate the follow.
I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think, what do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind. And then from nowhere, there's a fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. You found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
So I got some more upgrades I can get. Oh, I can do up to 4 takedowns. That can be useful. Let's try combat. That's where it's more useful. Special combo multi-ground takedown. That's interesting. Back on super stun. See, weapon steel mark 2. Increase the length of time you can wield a melee weapon. Okay. Let's try get. Is any of gadgets? Oh, it's just gadget stuff. Gadget skills. 2 in aim batarangs. Gadgets while gliding. Batarang. Yeah, that might be useful. Electrical charge. That's just that's just one. And that was fine by that. Same thing for the Batmobile. Okay, I'll take that. But that's all I'll take.
A challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selena's life depends on it.
Get the hell away from my Batmobile, you bastards.
Well, well, Dark Knight. Eager for more? It's humbling, isn't it? The opportunity to even
beating the challenges for Raider in every area but this is the only game I have not beaten. Of course it's new. I've beaten it in Arkham Origins, Arkham Asylum, and Arkham City. We'll see how this turns out.
Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come.
Yeah, I assume this is a race challenge. I don't think it is. I forgot. But I saw some gameplay. I don't think it is a race challenge. It's just some puzzle deal that Riddler wants you to solve.
Simple that even you should manage a feeble grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, Detective.
Thank you.
up? Not yet. It's far too much fun watching you try. Oh, no, Batman. It seems you're far too attached to that fancy tank of yours to solve this one.
No.
This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill.
Oh, duh. Now I get it. I barely figured it out. I know people say, "Oh, you're done." So like, I'm like, nope. I wish it was like a quick. Dang it. God damn it, piece of shit Batmobile.
It might help if I used the remote Batmobile controls.